Character select.
One of the biggest hearts I've ever seen. And two of the biggest hearts. Neckbreaker by Miss Jackie, the covering again.
Really?
You want to hear it?
I'm on the edge of my seat. What's Jackie doing? That's my goal.
Lots of move. You taught her. This one could be over. Put the leg on Tommy Dreamer and getting the kick out.
Jackie Gayda, the big boot. And a reverse neck breaker, almost like a blockbuster, a standing blockbuster.
Miss Shaggy, the newlywed, just married. Russell. Oh, and now just... Neckbreaker on April Hunter.
Well, molto bravo, Miss Jack. Whoa! Questo qui non esattamente il suplex qua, però qui alza la gamba. Uno, due.
I need a beer!
There she's from New York. Look out, what's Jackie got in mind? Rolls through, beautiful move there into the cover. Oh, but the save again by Von Erie.
Injured again, just kidding, coach. That's why I'm keeping my distance. And now look at this.
Shoots her in, Jackie Gayda. Oh, wait a minute, are we going to see a Rana? Maybe. We saw it, a Rana.
A lot of offense, a lot of punishment, but still a little bit of gas in that tank. This might be the window of opportunity. She needs to turn it around. Nice head scissors takedown there.
Jackie now trying to power out and trying for a stunner on Nydia. And now trying to take Nydia over with her legs.
Un lancio. Quasi una forbice, ma non è esattamente una forbice qui. Oh, close line, braccio teso. Fa più tifosi spettatori.
This now is wearing out this young rookie from Tottenham.
On the chest.
And Jackie reverses, nice clothesline. Nice reversal into the little cradle there. And a hard knockdown again by Miss Jackie Gayda.
Wait a minute, look out here. Oh, look at Molly. Nice knockdown by Jackie Gayda going for the cover now.
Giving everybody the eye. Would that be the queer eye for the straight guy?
I don't think so. Oh my goodness, a double clothesline.
Yeah. Voleva gettare la birra addosso. A Jackie, prende un calcio nella pancia per il disco. Il DDT ancora. Uno. Due. Tre. Via.
Rico nail station the top rope. And Jackie Gayda the leg drop right on that already injured neck. And now Miss Jackie Gayda in a cover.
Too much quickness there by Miss Jackie. All that cardio paying off. And now she goes to the top. Cross body into the cover, hook of the leg, yes, picks up the fall.
Oh, and one out of Malta's book. Foot across the throat.
And does going downstairs on Trish now choking. The two, former WWE three, Women's Champion.
Hey, come on, you got Jackie looked like Molly Holly.
And downstairs goes Miss Jackie on Baltimore's own Stacy Keepers. You're not looking at me, Paul. I can tell you that right now. Whatsoever.
On out the ropes. Oh, beautiful sunset flipping. Miss Jackie Gayda has a cover too.
Oh man,
King Hook, get excited.
What do you mean don't get excited, folks?
We'll continue.
Let me tell the rules.
Go ahead.
It goes until somebody gets screwed down to their front. It is just
and Jackie Gayda, who has slightly more experience than passion, is fighting back. Jackie Gayda shoots her in.
Sberla a mano aperta. Però viene presa adesso. Questo è il chop, ok? Quando fanno questo sberla qua. Proprio tipo karate, ok? Karate chop, chop karate. Anche.
Passion at this point really has no idea what to do, how to follow through.
Always here protecting their own, watching their back. Here Jennifer Blake not doing too bad. Guest referee or something.
Nightmare tickle. This crowd. What do they want, JR?
I hear them. You started this whole thing.
I did?
The first chin lock applied very tightly, very firmly by Miss Jackie and Stacy.
Back, and now Miss Jackie with a handful of Chris's hair.
Oh.
Modified version of Dragon Sleeper.
She's in there with Jennifer Blake, a very tough competitor, and you mentioned we don't see any members of the Foreign Legion at this time, but You know, they're never too far away. They can always become a factor in a matchup.
I don't believe I just said that.
And
hey! He's behind us. He's going to go behind.
I don't think John has anything to worry about.
And the Stomp Man is under Jackie with an advantage here. And again,
now a knee from behind into the lower back of Stacey. Miss Jackie pushing us. Stacey.
Give Jackie credit. She's tough. Many people didn't think she'd finish tough enough, but she's using that knee brace as a weapon.
It cost him. Into the corner, nobody home. Nice drop toe hold takedown there by Jackie, but
he's halfway home. Oh, drop toe hold, his wrist hung up from that bottom.
I like the aggressiveness out of Jackie Gayda. Big kick. Wait a minute, a back slide. She can do it with the back slide.
And the miles, and look at the referee coming out. All four of these women have worked.
This is definitely legal. Go get her, Jackie.
Jackie.
I don't know what he's looking at. There's a knee to...
And she's smart enough, to use that knee brace for advantage.
I'll get... Wow, you mentioned Miss Jackie. It didn't take her long to get back into ring shape to have good officiating in this matchup, and you're going to need it because it certainly could get wild with these four volatile ladies in there. Nice double drop kicks there.
But... Here we go.
And a scoop slam. Chris trying to cut upside down to the proverbial tree of woe.
World of professional wrestling. Hair Mare.
Oh, look at this painful move. The pressure on the shoulders on the...
Passions up. Jackie, high cross body.
He's not...
Charlie Haas behind here.
Oh, come on.
Oh, that's just... Oh, into the...
You know what they say. Preston, please.